I'm at Kabul Akbar School in the West Bank. It's a Bedouin community. There's a settlement just up the road, and they want this land. The school has got demolition orders against it. The local homes have got demolition orders against it. This is a classroom. It's a classroom for the older children. There are other structures here, but they don't want to rebuild this because they know if this is rebuilt and made into a permanent structure, it'll be demolished. We've got to do something about this.